You'd better not be trying to nick anything.
Stop where you are. You ain't going another step closer to the Don.
Guarding. Guess that's a really important job.
Most important in the camp. I make sure people don't just stroll in to see the Don. He's very against strolling in. And I'm not pissing Rachel off, or I won't get any grub. So, move along.
How do I get permission to speak to the Don?
The Don is busy. He's thinking. Talk to his wife, Rachel. She's in charge.
Right, I'll go and talk to her then.
I ain't got no work for you. Go and see Sam or Hawkins and stop bugging me. Hey, are you deaf or what? Beat it!
Hey.
Hey, what? You better be from Hawkins. I need those crates moving.
I've just arrived here. I'm not from anyone.
Lazy, more like. Bet you've never done a decent day's work in your life.
What crates?
The ones full of artifacts. What else are we moving? Damn, Hawkins. His workers should have delivered them by now. I knew it was too much responsibility for the old coot.
And who is this Hawkins?
A pain in the backside. So-called leader of the workers. Couldn't lead a duck to water if you asked me.
So you're in charge of moving boxes, right?
They're not just any old boxes. They're full of artifacts from the excavation sites. They get dug up, they come to me, and then they go to the Don.
Oh, so you're not even moving boxes for yourself, then?
When you get an important role here, then you can make jokes. Until then, shut your bleeding mouth.
Let's talk sensibly. I can help you get your crates.
Think you can? All right. We'll get going and get them moving.
No sense in asking if you know the magic word.
What magic word? Here, you're not with that Inquisition lot, are you? Look, I'll have no magical nonsense around here.
What's in these artifact crates?
Puppies. Artifacts, what do you think, genius? Everything that's dug up from the ruins gets crated up, but keep your mitts off them. If you're looking for gold, then do some work. You dig for the Don, then you'll get your share.
I'll think about it. Where are these crates you want moved?
At the excavation site. But they should be here. I swear, those workers are being slack just to wind me up.
Farmers are in the town, no hunters are going out, it's all crazy.
Failure and success. Two partners and a life of sorrow.
I've heard them too.
Dead now, like the rest of them.
A little more for me.
Put your weapon down.
Waving that thing around.
What reason do you have for staring at me?
Waif and stray looking for pity? Or fortune hunter looking for gold? Looks like I've got another mouth to feed.
Are you the cook?
Amongst other things, you have to be adaptable in these times. One day you've a sword in your hand, the next a ladle. And the cooking relaxes me. If you call stirring wild boar and brugelweed cooking. Sorry, forgotten my manners. I'm Rachel. Here, new mouth, take this meat. Freshly cooked.
I need to talk to the Don.
Join the queue. I'm thinking of joining it myself. You can talk to me. When Esteban's busy, and he's always busy, I'm in charge.
But can you get me in to see him?
No. Look, he needs time alone to think. I'm always having to turn people away, even his good friends. Why would I make an exception for a newcomer?
You mean apart from my rugged good looks?
Believe me, I've seen better. Unless you have something really important for the Don, you aren't going to get to see him. I don't like the situation. I'm his wife and I don't get to see him. But it's his wishes, and we have enough trouble around here without looking for more. Oh, you're back, are you? Well, what do you want this time?
How are things around here?
Perfect. I don't know why we didn't move out of the town into the swamp earlier. The Inquisition are sucking the life out of the town, but this swamp is sucking the life out of us. We used to be close, all of us. Everyone made their share, worked for their share. Now it's falling apart. And with Esteban in that damn temple, I'm the one trying to hold it together.
Why do you think things are falling apart here?
It's those ruins. They've got everyone's mind on treasure. Even my Esteban. The whole place is being dug up. Although I'm certain that not everything that's being found is being delivered to the camp. Esteban makes sure that all the workers get a share of the gold. He's very fair like that. But someone is looking to line their own pockets.
Who do you think it is lining their own pockets? And what would happen to them if you knew who it was?
He'd be dead. Esteban's not a forgiving man.
So it seems. Can I help?
And why would you want to do that? What do you want, new mouth? Lazy cutthroats, idle thieves, and mosquitoes. Why do you want in on this?
You think the Don is losing control?
He's a complicated man. The Inquisition's takeover of Harbour Town shook him up badly. All we've got is this place, and it's fragile, especially at the moment. I really don't need someone stirring up trouble.
You sound like you need help. What if I help out?
You do that. But, well, if you really want to stick your hand in this beehive, you're welcome to. We can certainly use the help. Everything seems to have ground to a halt. Go to the camp lieutenants and see what sort of problems they're having. That should help you get a picture of what's happening here. Maybe we can root out the source of this rot before it reaches Esteban.
About your camp. So who are the lieutenants here?
If you can't find that out yourself, how are you going to help me? Just go and talk to everyone. You'll find them. You'll soon see who's in charge and who thinks they are.
I was told you're short of food. You need more meat?
Finally, someone who wants to do some work. Yes, I need 10 haunches of raw meat. You bring me the meat, and I'll put a little gold your way.
I never say no to gold. Here, 10 haunches of meat, as requested.
Thanks. These are pretty good cuts. Looks like you've got a skill for hunting. Here's your gold.
Hunting doesn't pay that well, then.
Take it or leave it. That's what you're getting, and it's enough to fill your stomach or get you drunk. Your choice. Don't just stand around. Be off with you.
Town will be safe for a while, isn't
it? I don't know how to make that.
You'd better not be trying to nick anything. I can't help you anymore.
Hey, you don't look like the rest of the Don's men.
Me?
I'm the one the rest of them treats like dirt. Day in, day out, me and my workers try our best. And they need us, the bosses. But do they realize that? I wish they'd come and see what it's like. See if they like being eaten by swamp worms.
Are you in charge of the workers here?
Yeah, I'm supposed to oversee the workers at the excavations. The morale is so low that the men don't care anymore.
Why is it so bad here?
We keep losing men to the worms. And there are even worse fates too. I'd rather be anywhere else. But we have to collect anything made of gold and take it to Beppo. I didn't expect to have to fight the monsters here. We're not trained for it. And that bastard Brogar should be protecting us. But do his fighters ever come and help? Do they, hell? Too drunk, most of them.
If I'm going to take action, I'll need better armor.
I can give you workers' clothes, that's all. And you'd have to pay. After all, you're not a worker. Why should I clothe you?
We're all stuck on this island, in this swamp together. We might as well help each other. I'll see if I can get your workers back to work.
You won't. If I can't, what chance does a stranger have?
So the excavations have stopped.
They won't be happy when they find out. The Don's supposed to be a fair man, but Brogar isn't, and he should be protecting us. If any of my men were good at fighting, they'd have gone long ago. They'd be living it up in the bars and brothels of Harbour Town.
I can talk to Brogar for you.
Don't. It'll only cause trouble. We've tried everything. Brogar's not going to listen to you.
Hey.
Did I look like I wanted to talk to you?
Whoa there. Someone shoot your dog?
Stupid and mouthy don't wash well round here. Especially not from workers.
Do I look like a worker?
Maybe not. You ain't coated in shit. Now enough questions. I'm hungry. Bring me a haunch of fried meat from Rachel, the cook up by the smithy. Bit snooty, but a looker. The Don's a lucky man. Of course, with him in that temple all the time, she might need a bit of company.
Anyone gets in my way, anyone I tell...
Brogar wants a haunch of fried meat.
And he sent you to get it for him? Lazy devil. Well, I've already given you some meat, so you can sort Brogar out yourself.
Still, at least we're alive. But he sits around all day and drinks.
Here, a haunch of fried meat.
Good. You wouldn't want to see me when I ain't been fed.
Hawkins says you're meant to be protecting his workers.
Hawkins says, does he?
You promised Hawkins if he paid, you'd protect him.
You worried about him. You protect him.
Right. You're a real man of honor. Got any proper work for me?
Are you actually good for something, little fish?
Easy to be cocky with that weapon and fancy armor of yours.
Nah. It's all the bodies I buried that make me cocky. Two of my boys are supposed to be guarding the Eastern Swamp Farm. But Clay's been lazing around the campfire. Go and see him. Make sure he takes over from Phil before Phil rots up there. Simple. I'm not losing another man to this fucking swamp.
Do you boys do anything other than stand about all day?
They're guarding. What do you expect? When it comes to standing around all day, these guys are the best. Trained killers, though, the lot of them. And if those creatures from the temple's marching here, you'll be damn glad of them. So, show a little respect.
The fighters answer to you, right?
Yeah. Most of them owe their lives to me. One way or another, they know not to mess with a big fish.
So you know where they are at all times?
Course. Well, usually. One of them has gone missing. Dorgan was on an errand for me, down in the swamps. The Pillock's probably got himself lost. Or eaten. Or he's chasing wenches again. Never could keep his mind on the task in hand.
I'll look for him.
When I get my hands on him, he's going to be emptying piss pots for the next month.
Get Clay to take over from Phil. Sounds simple enough.
The farm's over to the east. As it's a simple job, I'll assume you'll get it done.
Hey.
Lost, are you? Don't you worry about it. I'll take care of you.
Who are you?
Craig. And if you want a fortune in gold, I'm your man.
Your job is to distribute wealth.
Exactly. I arrange little wages. You give me your gold, and you could double it.
What odds do you offer?
You're interested. Listen up. I'll explain. You give me a sum in gold. If you win, I'll pay you back double.
And if I lose?
There are no losers. Only future repeat gamblers. I'll just keep your gold warm until you want to try and win it back.
How do I place a bet?
Nothing easier. We bet on anything here. Who'll be the next worker to get eaten by a swamp creature? The next winner in the arena? Anything! You can even bet on yourself. If you want to go into the arena.
And can I be sure you'll pay out if I win?
Oh, you have little faith. I'm hurt. If I wasn't honest, do you think I'd last 2 minutes around here?
People fight for gold.
Don't sound so surprised. People have fought for gold since time began. There's a small arena over in the west. That's where it happens. I bet you're worth a gamble. Tough-looking fella like you.
Is there somewhere around here I can train for combat?
I wouldn't normally do this, but I'll train you if you like. Always good to get the inside skinny. In case you go into the arena.
I want to improve my fighting skills. I want to be stronger.
At least something's sinking in.
I want to be stronger.
You're learning.
I want to be stronger.
At least something's sinking in.
I want to be stronger.
Good.
Don wants this, the Inquisitor wants that. What about what we want?
The world is in turmoil. Everything we heard when the ships were still coming. We've heard nothing.
You look tired.
And you look ugly. Piss off.
What are you doing here?
I'm admiring the view. Great view. That's why we get all these tourists.
Ha! That and the friendly locals. Shouldn't you be standing guard by the swamp farm?
Piss off.
I don't care what you think of Brogar, but you see, now I am telling you to get out on guard duty.
You are?
That's right.
There's a reason Brogar didn't come himself. Now I'll show you.
All right then, you bastard.
Do your best!
Ah! Ugh. Huh? That's it. Ah.
Good work. That's it.
To get you in trouble.
That showed a degree of talent.
I heard they'd all died, every single one.
Town will be safe for a while, they say.
Are you gonna stand guard now? Or are we gonna fall out?
I'm going.
No more peace and harmony.
How are we going to eat?
I'm not listening.
All the farmers are in the town, no hunters are going out.
Don't bother.
You look relaxed.
The busy mosquito is swatted at dawn. The happy snail does nothing but yawn. We're in a swamp. What's there to make an effort for?
The Don just lets you relax.
Never see him. Beppo's always chasing us to hump crates round. All that effort for what? A pile of old crap. Hawkins is my boss, and if Hawkins doesn't care, Beppo can go screw himself. And Hawkins doesn't care about anything.
Right. Hey, Dwight, you need to start shifting those crates over to Beppo.
And who are you to be telling me what to do?
I'm the guy telling you to move those crates.
You see, I could do that, or I could just stay here, and that sounds more relaxing.
Try relaxing when I've put my boot up your ass.
All right, don't burst a blood vessel, I'm moving. I'm sure you have other things to do.
Clay's taken over from Phil on guard duty.
Good. Pair of useless assholes.
What can you tell me about Brogar?
Nothing. I'm not telling you anything. I don't want trouble.
You've already got trouble.
Yeah, but I'm not dead. I'd rather take my chances with the worms than get Brogar angry.
Brogar can't be that bad.
Brogar is all bad. Ask the hunters. They'll tell you what he's capable of.
Well, I offered to help. Are any of your workers around?
They should all be at the excavation site. But that doesn't mean they will be. You'll recognize them. They'll be wearing workers' clothes, even if they've got no intention of working. Uncontrollable, most of them. That's what the swamp and being ignored does to you.
So you're not interested in changing anything?
Why are you so interested? And why do you care about us?
You really have given up, haven't you?
Well, you would in my position. It's hopeless. Hopeless.
Hopeless isn't a word I use. Maybe I can do something to help. How many excavation sites are there?
Three. One east of the temple, and two right in the middle of the swamp. Look for the artifact crates. They mean you're in the right place.
Right. Thought you might like to know Dwight's gone back to work.
He has. That's almost a miracle. But well done. Here, take these coins.
Your gratitude is boundless. Are you the local blacksmith?
Blacksmith? I look like I spend my days making fucking old shoes. I'm a pewterer, a gilder, a worker of fine metal. And I'm not looking for an apprentice, particularly one that doesn't know the difference between a metal worker and a smith.
Do I look like an apprentice?
You don't look like you've got the coin to be a customer. What you want?
I'm looking for new weapons.
Looking is for losers. Paying gets you the goods.
What have you got to trade? I've decided to fight in the arena.
That's what I wanted to hear. Well done. Do yourself proud. Remember, once either man hits the ground, the fight's over. Carrying on when your opponent's on the dirt, well, that's not fair play, is it? You'll pay dearly if you break that rule.
Right. Which of the fighters here are the best?
Based on recent form, Ricardo's a loser. Lorenzo isn't too sharp either. Used to be all right. Faded a bit these days. I'd say Domingo is probably the best in camp.
I want to make a bet.
Fabulous. What do you want to gamble on?
I'll fight Ricardo and win.
Well, that's not too hard a prospect. Lousy odds, so your winnings won't be great.
Hey.
Hey.
Any trouble today?
No.
Expecting any?
No.
Must be fun being a guard.
Not really.
What exactly do you guard in a swamp?
Flies. The smell. The dawn.
The dawn.
Back there in that temple. But my post is here. In the swamp.
Sounds like an important job. Who's in charge here?
The Don.
Who?
The Don.
Right. You don't talk much.
What do I want to talk for? I don't know you.
What is there round here that people need guarding from?
You must have seen them.
Seen what?
Those things.
Things?
The things from the ruins.
There are ruins everywhere.
The ones that came up from the ground. The ground is warped or something.
That's where these things are?
Yeah. They're all over that excavation site in the middle of the swamp.
And?
They make me nervous.
Why?
They're disgusting.
Uh-huh. You ever have any problems with the locals?
Locals? They give you any trouble, you just smack them around.
Or you could try talking to them. Where is the Don?
In the temple.
Is he religious?
Ha!
So what does he do in there?
Avoids being out here.
Getting anything out of you is like pulling teeth.
That's why I make such a good guard.
I challenge you to a fight in the arena.
You think because I'm a guard, I'm soft. Your mistake.
All right then, you bastard.
Ricardo's made of rice paper and spit. You'll find tougher. Here, your winnings.
I want to make a bet. I'll fight Lorenzo in the arena.
That'll be worth watching.
I don't like faces I don't know well. And your face is too pretty. Slap some makeup on you and you could work the brothels.
You're a fighter, right?
I took the advice my teacher gave me. Find something you like and make it your job.
How about we sort out our differences in the arena?
A show fight? Why not? It'll get me out of this place for a while.
You beat him fair enough. And to the victor, the spoils. Your winnings.
I want to make a bet. I'm ready to face Domingo in the arena.
Now there's a fight should bring in some wagers. Good luck.
You're gonna talk to me a bit nicer from now on.
Fuck off.
You know I'm new here, then?
Shiny skin, gormless expression.
You're not the first.
It's the heap of gold in the temple. It sucks in idiots like flies to shit. But there's no one round here that wants to split their share of the Don's gold any further.
What do you want?
Let's try a few rounds in the arena.
Are you that keen to get a kick in?
You chicken, Domingo. You a big, fat, feathery piece of poultry.
I see your mouth moving, but all I hear is blah, blah, blah.
You're the best fighter here. Come on.
See these muscles? There's money in them.
Here, have a swig of this.
Ah, that's the good stuff right there.
So, how about the arena?
Go on then. A beer, someone to punch. Life doesn't get much better.
You're clearly a man of simple tastes.
Time for a little lesson.
Huh?
Domingo will have learned to respect you. Your win took him by surprise. And me. Here, your winnings. I don't like paying out. But you did what you bet you'd do.
You'd be a good opponent. Why don't you fight me in the arena?
Ah, I should have seen that coming. Think about it. This is my domain. I even bet on myself.
I want to make a bet. I'm ready to face you in the arena.
There's gold on the table. How can I refuse? Let me know when you want this to start.
I want to fight you. Right now.
Well, that sounds serious. Meet me in the arena. The arena is the only place we'll fight. Got that? And if you leave the arena during the fight, you lose. May the worthiest fighter win. Now you die!
Ah!
You think it'll be one-sided? Let's find out.
You bastard. That gear is mine. I'll consider that your winnings, you bastard.
Nobody will face me in the arena.
That's one of the biggest compliments they can pay you.
Yes, but I haven't faced Brogar.
Ah, that's a different world altogether. Brogar won't fight just for the hell of it. His position in camp is built on his brawn and his ruthlessness. He can't afford for anyone to beat him in combat. It'd weaken his power, so he's wary, as you should be.
I know what I'm doing.
You'd better.
I want to make a bet. What are you doing up here?
Hiding.
So, what are you hiding from?
Work.
Right.
Don't get me wrong, I'd like to be working. Only I can't. You see all these huge insects turned up at the excavation site? I'm not going back to work while they're still there. I like my job, but I'm not going to die for it.
Which fighters are responsible for protecting the excavation site?
Just Ricardo, but I've not seen him there for a while. Don't think he cares much about us workers.
He'll care if the work doesn't get done, and he ends up doing it. I'll have a word with him.
Okay. But don't tell him I told you. He's almost as bad as those creatures.
I'll take care of those insects.
You? Why not let the fighters do it? And that's what they're there for.
Do you see any here, though? I'll take care of it.
I'm sticking to guard duty from now on.
That makes me feel safe.
Bastard.
Aren't you supposed to be protecting the excavation site in the swamp?
I am.
The worker, Brannan. He says he's been waiting forever for you.
I don't care about workers.
I can see why they made you a guard. A little more for me. Looks good. A little more for me. Hey.
Who are you? What do you want? I'm not going back. I won't.
Tell them I won't.
Easy, easy. I'm not here to cause trouble.
That's what you expect me to believe. But as soon as my back's turned, you will drag me there, bury me again. Bury me with them.
You said you don't want to go back. Back to where?
Hawkins didn't send you. He wants me to go back digging there. But how can I go back? They will take me again.
Well, Hawkins does want you back at work.
I knew it, but I won't go. You can forget it.
You want something to be afraid of? Really afraid of?
There's nothing you can do that's close to what those spirits will do to me. I can't go back there. No one knows how to stop the ancients. It's not courage I need. I'm not afraid. Staying away from them isn't about fear. Find someone else for the job. Send Dwight. He doesn't hear them. He doesn't believe. But you'd better know, the spirits will come for you, and there is no protection.
Who is them?
Them. The ancients. They're everywhere. Just listen. The screams, the whispering. I wish I couldn't hear it. I wish they weren't speaking to me.
What whispering? What are you talking about?
It's those temples. Rising from the ground, the voices came from them. Who is it whispering? The ancients. All the things they find, the temples, they're from the ancients. And those idiots want me to dig them up. To desecrate their graves. The ancients have been disturbed. What do you think is causing these storms? And who knows how to fight them? Who knows what can stop them?
Aha. Take a few deep breaths. Relax, okay?
Can't you see? It's all around us. The panic, people dying, the creatures. Can't you see that?
they will rise from their graves to avenge themselves on the living. The ruins that have risen from the ground, who do you think made that happen? And they are but a herald. Soon, they will show themselves. Then we will all be doomed.
Something is happening, but I've seen no evidence of spirits. I have something that will protect you from the ancients.
There is no protection.
That's not what the mages say. They've been searching for objects like this amulet, for a way to protect us all.
That's just a cheap necklace.
Have a closer look.
How can this protect me?
This is what people have been searching the ruins for. Answers. For protection.
And they found something?
Yes. Objects with the power of the ancients. Objects like this amulet will protect you. The mages guarantee you'll remain 100% spirit-free. But we need to find more of these. More artifacts, so everyone can be safe.
Yes. Yes, of course.
That's why it's important for you to have this. If we're to protect everyone, we need you to look for things at the excavation site.
Of course. Of course. I'll do it. I'll help protect everyone.
You can go back to work. The insects are gone.
Are they really gone?
Gone. Dead. Deceased.
Okay. You seem like the honest type. I'd best be getting back to work then.
I'm afraid none of the fighters will come to help you.
Oh, yeah. I thought so. For fighters, they aren't very keen on fighting. Thanks for trying, though.
Okay, so you ain't bad, you ain't bad. I'll give you that. But your technique is all over the place.
I want to improve my fighting skills. Brannan has returned to work.
I saw. Good. Good work.
I thought you'd be pleased.
I am. Take this. You deserve payment.
Enrico is back working at the excavation site.
How did you manage that?
Let's say he took some persuading but saw sense.
Well, I suppose you need to have some gold for that.
Right. They're all back at work. Things should get moving now.
That is good work. That'll keep Beppo and his cronies off my back.
By the way, I sorted out your crate delivery problem.
Really?
Well, thanks.
Good to see someone's applying themselves. Tell you the truth, I ain't sure why the Don wants all this gold. Ain't like there's much to spend it on in a swamp.
Not that I've seen.
Anyway, you've put me in a generous mood. Here's a little advance on your share.
About your camp. Your deliveries of artifact crates will be starting again.
Thanks. I didn't want to worry Esteban about that. Not after everything that's happened.
The workers had downed tools, but I've got Brannan and Enrico to start work again.
Good. One less worry. Here, take this. You'll need it.
By the way, Brogar is refusing to help the workers. They're being attacked by the creatures in the swamp.
That sounds like him. Wouldn't want to risk his precious fighters to protect the workers. This is all grist to the mill. Keep an eye on him. There's bound to be more.
More? It doesn't look like anyone is doing their job in this camp. Craig is running a betting ring.
He knows Esteban doesn't like that kind of thing. It just ends up with the men arguing. This could be the spark that sets everything off. Go and tell Craig I said to stop it if he knows what's good for him.